Hello children, welcome to your my channel. Today I'm going to teach class 3rd MSc chapter 3. The name of the chapter is India my motherland. Okay, motherland means it is like our mother. So the chapter begins like this: India is my motherland, hence all Indians are my brothers and sister. So in our pledge we used to tell that India is my country, all Indians are my brothers and sisters. Same like that, here also India is my motherland, it is like a mother, so it's every Indians are my brothers and sister. Okay, now I love my country, so I should be proud of its rich and varied culture. So as we all love our parents, our mother, similarly we have to love our motherland, our country. So we should be also proud of its rich and varied culture, means its different types of culture, heritage, we should be proud enough. I must always work for its progress. So here it is telling that in our day-to-day life we have to work for its progress, we have to develop it. This is patriotism, love for the motherland. So this love towards our motherland is called patriotism. What it is called? Patriotism. Like you sing patriotic songs na, same like that. Bharat Mata is my great mother, we live in her lap. She gives me air to breathe, food to eat, water to drink and clothes to wear because I am her child. So Bharat Mata is my great mother. Bharat Mata is the greatest mother. We live in her lap. We are inside her. We are staying on her. She gives me air to breathe, food to eat and water to drink. She is giving us land, okay, air, then food and water and clothes to wear. Clothes also we are getting from India, motherland, because I am her child, because we are her children. Our national anthem is a source of inspiration to all of us. First, it was written in Bengali by Rabindranath Tagore. Then it was translated into English and other languages. So, you know national anthem? Every day we are singing at school. So, here it is telling that is the inspiration to everyone. First, it was written in Bengali. Then it was translated to English and other language. So, now we will study. What we'll study? The national anthem. So national anthem, one by one we will go. So look, the English version is as follow. So first I'll tell in Hindi, then we will go in English, same like that we will study. So Hindi version is like this: Jan Gana Mana Adhinayak Jay Hai Bharat Bhagya Vidhata. In English it is written: Thou art the ruler of the minds of all people, dispenser of India's destiny. Means it is telling everyone in this world or in this country are same, and which is creating India's destiny, India's future. Okay, then thy name rouses the hearts, Punjab, Sindh, Gujarat and Maratha. India's name is being aroused by many states or many types of people, like Punjab, Sindh, Gujarat and Maratha. Okay, and Dravid, Odisha and Bengal. Okay, Dravid, Utkal, Bang. Okay, then it is, its echoes in the hills of Vindhyas and Himalayas. and mingles the music of Yamuna and Ganga. In the next page, you see 11th page, it is telling India's name is also at the highest points, that is Vindhyas and Himalayas, and its music are also sung by the rivers of Yamuna and Ganga. Okay, and is chanted by the waves of Indian Ocean. Chala chala ditaranga. Okay, then next. They chant only thy name, they pray for thy blessing and sing thy praise. Tava shubha name jage, tava shubha ashish mage. Means every time we are telling your name and every time we are asking your blessings. The salvation of all peoples wait in thy hand, thou dispenser of India's destiny. Gahe tava jaya gatha. That means we all are telling about India's future and India's victory, India's everything. Next is victory to thee, victory to thee. Like that it is given. So, jaya hai, jaya 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 hai. Okay, this all thing. Every Indian should hold high the honor of the country, sing the praises of national anthem with attention and reverence. Here it is telling every Indian should hold this national anthem in the highest place. Means when we are singing it, we should sing it with honor and dignity. Okay, and we should always pay attention. Please remember, what is to be remembered? Singing the national anthem is an act of patriotism. Therefore, when the anthem is been sung, stand in attention and join in singing. So, we should always remember that whenever we are singing the national anthem or whenever we are listening, we should stand in attention and join in singing. Okay, so we complete your chapter. Then I'll send you the exercise portion. Okay, thank you.